It's past our meeting time, but Ji-hyun isn't here. You think something happened to her? Well, yeah, I'm worried. But something's off. And then there's you. Tell me, why are you so nice to me? All right, deny it all you want, but your actions are definitely affecting something. Well, this just might work in my favor anyway. Don't be too nice to me. Listen, I think that I need to go search for some kind of clue. Let's stick together. The new building is divided into the yellow, red, and blue sections. To open each door, you need a key card that matches that section's color. You're going to need to remember that. This one's open. Let's take a break in here. I'm thirsty and tired. Oh, is that for me? Oh, did you want some of it? I'd forgotten about this. Thank you for returning it. It means quite a lot to me. Come to think of it, I don't even know your name. This is overdue, but I'm So-young Han. Mm-hmm. You too. I think I've rested long enough. Let's move on. Something over there? Here's the school's history room. They say they built this to celebrate the proud history of the school. But I think that the chairman built it to somehow mask the school's terrifying past. I think there's a key card there. Let's go in. That was scary. I'm all right. Let's use that key card to open the second floor hallway door. I've told you about the new building's key card, right? You'll be able to head towards the main hall if you have that card. We better look for other clues over there. This way. Take a look up there. Is that a key? I think it's the key to the roof. Why is that there, though? I think that it would be better if we split up for now. You go ahead and check out the rooms that open with that key card. Please, be careful.
플라톤이래 서양 철학에서 이성이라 다른 동물과 구분되는 인간의 고유능력으로 규정되었다. 계몽주의 이후에도 이성적 사고는 인간의 지식을 개선하고 더 나은 결정을 내리게 하는 수단으로 여겨졌다. 하지만 논쟁론자들은 이런 고전적 해석에 반기를 들고 나섰다. 프랑스 장립 고용수의 인지과학자인 댄 스퍼버 박사와 비펜세별 이야기한 이성적 사고는 사회적 사회적 현상이다. 우리가 혹시 있었는지 섣불리 나머지 있으면 끝까지 꺼져. 우리 어디 가지? 어디 가지? 가자 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 가자
Oh,
Why am I here? Huh? What are you doing? Why did you bring me here? Don't lie to me! Just stay back! What's happening? I'm scared. I'm just so scared. Everyone's acting strange. Soyoung lied to me and said she never called. And she keeps looking for her dead sister. And Sungha keeps following Soyoung, getting all worked up. And then she disappears. And I keep seeing these impossible, creepy things. It's all because of this place. This cursed school is making all this happen. Leave me alone. I told you, get out.
That's the voice of that girl. Who are you? Why are you here this late? I'm the night duty teacher. Look, I don't know why you're here, but here's the key card that leads outside. Be careful. It's dangerous here at night. Night is when the dead ones come to life. I really wish I could do that. Get out of here before it's too late. Or you'll get trapped in this school forever, too.
Find any clues. And I think we're completely stuck here. Did my sister get stuck too? Do you know the reason I'm here? Well, it's for my sister. You've heard the rumors about me. How had a sister. My sister killed herself 2 years ago at the school. There had to have been a reason, but no one ever bothered to find out. I'm not really sure, but I think it involves her friend. I used to hear her yelling in her room at night. When I eavesdropped, it sounded like she was talking on the phone. Then, when my sister died, I wanted to find out who those calls were with. I feel so bad for her. She must have had some kind of reason. But no one knows. I can't even help her move on. Never talked about this with anyone before now. Let's go now.
Thank you. Sweetie, where are you? Come to Gramps.
You can't leave this place forever.
What do you think you're doing there? Nobody ever escapes this school! Die! Let me through! I must get in! I'm begging! My daughter's in there! Let go of me! No! No!
You killed her! You killed my daughter! You'll pay for what you did! You're just like them! Why? Tell me why my daughter had to die! It's your turn. Suffer like my child!
Hey, what's going on? I heard something fall. That woman is... I'm glad you're not hurt. Thank goodness. We don't have time for this. I heard a scream coming from the lecture hall. I think it was So Young. I'll go look for Ji-hyun. You go ahead.
Thank you.
Sweetie, where are you? Come to Gramps. Sweetie, where are
you? You can't leave this place forever.